How did I get into this? I was a respected psychiatrist with a successful career. In my practice, I use paranormal abilities to explore people's dreams. It worked perfectly, until... A few days ago, I received an email that led me to this town. Now, I'm in a real nightmare. I cannot fall asleep.
Violent snowstorms. It is recommended to stay at home.
I'm so glad you have come. My name is Barbara Perkins. I'm the town mayor. I found your email address in the book you wrote. You are my last hope. My daughter Sandra has been in critical condition for weeks. The doctors have tried everything, but...
Please calm down, Mrs. Perkins. Tell me slowly everything that has happened.
What does it all mean?
Heart action is stopped. Please, step away.
No, I must stay with my daughter.
Please find the ordinator. I'm a doctor. I will start resuscitating her. She is stable. For now, I must hurry.
The director left for an emergency call. Did you manage to do anything?
She is stable, Mrs. Perkins, but I will need to access her subconscious.
But is it safe? How are you going to do that?
As you have probably read in my book, I have some unique skills. They allow me to explore a person's subconscious. I'll find out what's tormenting your daughter. I need to stay focused for several minutes, so please leave. I will call you when it's done.
I will make sure that none bothers you. Be strong, Sandra. You are in good hands.
There are definitely too many things here to distract me during meditation. The television and that creepy cat.
Thank you.
trapped in her own subconscious. We need to get her out.
Uh-huh.
Miss, are you all right?
Strange. It looks like there's another entity living in Sandra's mind. It whispered a name. Alan. Do you have any idea who she is talking about?
Alan? I don't know what that has to do with my daughter's condition.
Well, whoever Alan is, he might be responsible for your daughter's trauma, or even her personality disorder.
If something bad had happened to her psyche, I assure you I would have noticed. My daughter is not crazy.
I didn't mean that, Mrs. Perkins. But to cure Sandra, I need to find out the cause of her trauma.
You've done enough. Please leave us at once. I made a mistake inviting you here.
In the hospital, they told me that Sandra runs a small cafe in the suburbs of the town. Must be Sandra's cafe. Didn't I see it in a dream? An old-fashioned photo lab. The mayor didn't say her daughter had such an unusual hobby.
Thank you.
again. What is its connection with Sandra's trauma and this Alan guy? According to the map, the road leads directly to the tower. Time to ride on. Guy might be responsible for what has happened to Sandra. Why didn't Mrs. Perkins want to talk about him? The tower is an abandoned ruin. What happened here? Pick the right date and camera serial number. I'll be able to check the recordings.
snowstorms pass through the country. Please do not go outside.
Here's the camera I was looking for. Here's the camera I was looking for. Here's the camera I was looking for. Here's the camera I was looking for.